Why did the professor and the student start an online comedy club? Well, the student was tired of the professor's never-ending scrolls of written content, desperately seeking a more interactive online experience. The professor? Well, he just wanted a chance to finally land a joke without causing the scroll of death for his students. Now, they're just hoping their punchlines don't scroll away too fast. Hey, that was a ChatGPT joke. Don't boo at me. Welcome, educators. Today we are diving into the heart of your LMS's dynamic learning capabilities, the lesson activities. We'll use Moodle to illustrate it. Imagine it as a teacher's blueprint for crafting engaging, interactive learning experiences. This powerful tool is the key to creating lessons that not only captivate, but also adapt to each learner's unique journey. We will build a non-trivial working example that you can experience in my free Moodle course on this topic. See the link in the description below. At its core, the lesson activity empowers you to design branching scenarios like a choose your adventure book, but in a digital realm. Learners navigate through content that adapts based on their choices, creating a personalized and immersive educational journey. But it doesn't stop there. The lesson activity lets you weave a tapestry of interactivity from multimedia-rich pages to thought-provoking questions. You have the tools to transform static lessons into vibrant, engaging experiences that keep learners on their toes. The potential of the lesson activity is limitless. Whether you're a seasoned Moodle user, just getting started, or using an entirely different LMS, mastering this tool opens doors to creativity, engagement, and measurable learning outcomes. Welcome back, everyone. In this segment, let's delve into the mechanics of lesson activities in Moodle. Lesson activities encompass a series of content pages, providing a versatile canvas for text, graphics, videos, and various other assets that can be integrated seamlessly. Furthermore, lessons can incorporate question pages and links, enabling a dynamic and interactive learning experience. I've prepared an example lesson to demonstrate the functionality of the lesson activity. You can access it by following the link in the description below. Now, let's break down the conceptual steps involved in creating a lesson activity in Moodle, a process that can be distilled into three key phases. Phase 1, plan the lesson. In this initial step, it's crucial to meticulously plan your lesson. Map out the relationships between different content and question pages in as much detail as possible. Personally, I prefer using FreeMind, but any mapping tool should suffice for this purpose, even pen and paper. Step 2, create the lesson in your LMS. Moving on to step 2, this is where you bring your plan into fruition with your learning management system. In my case, Moodle. Define various settings during this phase. Give the lesson a name and description. Decide to show a progress bar or not, and decide how students may interact with the lesson. What grades to apply, and whether the activity should be reflected in the grade book and activity completion settings. Step 3, edit the lesson. Finally, in step 3, it's time to edit the lesson. This is where you add content and question pages to shape the learning experience. I find the expanded view particularly useful, providing a comprehensive overview of everything within your lesson. Remember, a well-structured and thought-out lesson activity can significantly enhance the learning journey for your students. If you're ready to start, dive into your LMS and let's get started. For a hands-on experience, check out the example lesson linked below. If you have any questions or need further clarification, feel free to drop them in the comments. Tune in again for more insightful tutorials and happy teaching.